wait a moment. Wait a minute. No, she was already gone, and I fear she has taken a piece of you with her. A beast born from your blood.
It's my fault.
What part did you have in this?
A pact with Lilith to help me destroy the Knight's Fenitent.
In return for what?
I told her where Astaroth is hidden. Eldar.
Why?
In her presence, I lost control. Rage consumed me. Do now. End the corruption.
Oh. Greetings, traveler. Behold the marvelous tales I have to offer.
Stones to catch the light. Come and see.
Not while I'm in town.
Father Bless, what do you need? Let's go salvage.
alone. Greetings.
Delight you're here. My boy, I think he's possessed.
Worry not, Leto. The cathedral will not abandon you.
I appreciate that.
Need something forged?
Many fine pieces, rare and beautiful.
I cannot do that here. I cannot do that here. I cannot do that here.
Thank you. I never expected to stand in Tal'Dorei again.
Do you think any of the archives survived? The college must have been stuffed with scrolls and books about magic.
Temper your excitement. I doubt anything but ash remains.
Someone there.
I must wait on her if you need help.
So dark and cold. Please stay. Grandfather was supposed to walk me home.
Wait a minute. must wait a moment.
Ready yet.
Is someone there? I need your help. I can't see. My dearest wanders these woods alone.
Yeah!
I must wait a moment. Wait a moment.
Wait a minute.
ready. I'm not ready yet. Ready yet.
Thank you.
ready yet. Wait a minute. I must wait a moment. I must wait a moment.
Ah!
ready yet.
Yeah!
You should have just given up the core.
Just wait a minute.
Thank you.
item. Ready yet.
I no longer know whether that horrific sound is in the air or in my head. My mind will not be still since I've come to this place. So many have disappeared. Taken down into the earth by something never to be seen again. Is that the fate of the demons?
Anymore. I must wait a moment. Bags are full. Ready. must wait a moment. Wait a moment. I must wait a moment. full.
carry the best shards of the heavens.
I cannot do that here.
Is sparring and training with dummies supposed to prepare me for fighting ghosts? What if they turn me into one?
The Knights Penitent think they understand what's out there. Think they're lights enough to face it. They're in for a shock.
Wood will bend like grass in the wind when the spirits arrive. Physical barriers alone will not be enough.
And your talismans and dirt scrolling will give the dead greater pause.
Mama says that tying her hair into the wards makes him stronger.
You picked a fine time to visit Braestag, Wanderer. The whetstones are singing. Hearts are pounding. Sweet music for a red day.
Donan sent me.
At least you're not another knight penitent.
At least? It is us who will protect this village with our lives.
Let it be.
There is an ominous fog uphill. Mad spirits emerge from it. They'll be here shortly. Are you here to help us ward them off?
I seek a demon who passed through.
So, that's what it was. Well, this day keeps getting better, doesn't it? The demon went uphill to Eridaz domain. But unless you want to join the spirits, I wouldn't go there. It's best you stay with us.
I can lead you to Eridaz.
Out of the question.
I'll be safe. Donan puts his trust in this traveler. So shall we all. Tell me when you're ready to move.
Mind what lurks in the fog, and return as soon as you can. Donan will have my...
The roads are thick with fog, so the fastest route to the hills is east, through the Weeping Cairns.
You look like someone who's seen the world. Hope I can do the same one.
That's all on your back.
My father. You see how he is. I need to persuade him to let me leave the bloody key.
Ah!
That's the entrance to the cairns ahead. Wait, why is the passage blocked? It's sealed, but there's writing. They look like old druid runes. The song of wind. The howl of... Oh no, they're coming.
Hurry!
All right. E a le. E a le du gru ani du la nohre do. It's a chant. The chant will open the way. Light, protect us. Hold them off! Something's rousing the spirits from their rest. We should make haste within. Chamber. It's just how my father described it.
You've never been here?
Only through the stories he told. Erida would not have barred the path of the dead like this. The spirits should be free to roam within the earth.
Lilith.
Strange. The door is locked with an earthen seal. What was it my father said? Wardstones, that's it.
If you bring me one from the nearby cairns, I think I can open the way.
father always respected their beliefs and customs. It was important that I grew to understand his admiration. Whenever he talked about coming here to meet Erida, I saw a light in his eyes that rivaled any fire. The two were close, though I think time has seen them drift apart. No, but this was her land. She was something of a scholar. She passed when I was young, and, well, most of what I know about her is through her writings.
I'm not ready yet. Not ready yet.
Yeah!
Dal Hal Il Oskol. That did it.
Just as well as I.
Father was a persistent teacher. Demonic markings.
Lilith's been here.
Something's written on the altar. By stone and root, by tears and pain, we bear this flame that must remain. Dead eyes stained with ash and ember, cursed are we who must remember. Ah, an elegy written by Eretha. This is a memorial to all who died fighting Astaroth.
The weak perish.
Wait! We are not your enemy!
I'm not ready yet.
Be bending these heroes to her will. Eretha would never stand for it. Unless... Oh, something has happened to her.
We don't know that yet. Come on.
This must be the cairn of the elders. So much.
What?
Defiled. Demonic scars upon their grave and druid runes to rouse the dead.
Your protection. Even for faith.
These runes. The delicate touch. This is Eretha's work. Why would you be aligned with a demon?
I have seen others fall under Lilith's control.
Eretha was sworn to keep the dead at peace. What do we do?
We'll need to stop.
Right. Solutions are found ahead, not behind, as Father says. passage ahead. Cairns.
Return to the worms. May they find rest.
Arlo?
Did you think we'd so easily join the dead, lad? How did you find your way up here?
Through the cairns.
Through them? Mighty brave of you. And mighty foolish. Erda came through with a horned woman. Not her normal company, to be sure.
Ah, Lilith.
They headed towards Solitude, the top of the hill. The sound of Erida's Talharpa carried with the wind. And then, this madness began. If your aim is to follow them, you won't get far with all this fog. It seems to be drawn to the risen remains. We spotted others in the hills before this one tore from the earth.
I'll stay here and protect these two. The fog is too near to leave them undefended.
The stones defend us, lad. I remember when you were still alone.
I'm staying, Arlo.
Stubborn like your father. That will keep you alive. Much safer than stumbling through all this fog. These huts are more than just stone. My ancestors blessed them to ward off storm and spirit alike.
When the wicked wind starts to moan, best to shelter in the safety of stone.
Right you are, lass. Much safer than stumbling through all this fog. I told them to stay put, but they all fled when the fog crept in.
I'm sure they're safe. They know these hills.
But fear as a way of making the wise. I'm a friend of his father. Met him in the days of Ash.
Safe.
If you asked him, he'd probably claim he saved mine. Hasn't come up this way in a long while. But he used now and then I'd even go and share a pint with him in his fancy house. That's how I came to know Yorin.
I have enough food to last us weeks. Sharpen my blade too, in case any spirits get too close.
You taught her well.
Not so much to learn from someone like me. The truth is, she's the reason I've lasted so long up here.
Yeah!
I must wait a moment. I must wait a moment.